Now, what is a don't care condition? So like we have seen that when the input is given, either it is given as one, that is there, and zero, that means the input is not there. Now, there can be the conditions where the light is blinking or it's fluctuating. So such kind, especially when it is blinking, then you represent it with the cross. You call it as a don't care condition. Don't care condition means it can be one, it can be zero. So when you're filling it in the K map, you will be representing this don't care with the cross. Now, when you are pairing, or if you find that you need some input to make that pair into a quad or a recombination into octet, that means for grouping, you can use this don't care condition and you can complete your entire combination. As we said, don't care condition can be like a blinking where it is on also and it is off also, only it's happening very fast. So when we talk about SOP, we use this don't care condition, that is a cross, with the combination of one. When we are talking about POS, we are using this zero and don't care condition together. So that as we move on, you will be seeing. So here, when you talk about don't care condition, this position also is being given in the question. And with that, you will be putting, like you have got the positions for, if you talk with respect to SOP, for all the ones. Same way, a position will be given for don't care condition. Now you have to see that how you can see, make it in a form of a grouping. Now, it's not necessary that every don't care condition should be used. You just have to see which variable it is helping to make a group. Only that don't care condition you can use it. Now, here, like we have taken an example. This example, if you want to solve, how you will solve it, you can see here. If you see the first row, that makes it R by S bar. Now, here you can see, previously the questions that you have done here, you can see the PQ was written and 0001 was written. But when we are reading it as P bar, Q bar. Now, it can also be represented in this way. Instead of writing P, Q or R, S, A, B in a form of, and then writing 00 and reading that A, B as A bar, B bar, you can also do in this way. So that is also right. And this is also right. That means here what we have done, the 00 was been read as P bar Q bar, or 01 was read as P bar Q. Here, instead of writing 00 and 01, we are directly reading it as R bar, S bar. So that all depends on input. But the main thing is how it has been presented. So you can just mention it as R bar, S bar, or you can write R as above and you can write it 00. The both ways you can see the way of reading is same. Now, if you want to solve this question, or you will solve it, we will just write it as first row. If we see what is common between first row and second row, you can see that R bar is common where S bar and S are complementary to each other. So I'm writing it as R bar. Now here, if you see the entire red square says that this one and one are placed diagonally. So only possible thing that I could have done is to use this one above one, first row, last column, one can be paired with one. That is an R S bar. So what it would have been, but it would have become one. But this one would have left all alone because there is nothing to make it a pair or a quad or an octet. So in this and such cases where only one is here and this one is left alone, to use this one, what we have done, we are taking the help of this don't care condition. These two crosses are basically don't care condition. We are using this don't care condition along with the one because we are talking about SOP, and we can see as we know the what is the sequence. First, we should prefer octet, then we should look for quad, and then only we should go for pairing. So here we can see that we can make a quad. So when quad is possible, we will not opt for pair. So we are taking a quad. What we have done here, as for the question, we have put the positions of once and don't care condition, which is indicated as cross. And then here, we are using this don't care condition to make it a quad. We know that we can make a pair out of this particular one and this one together. But as for the sequence, first preference goes to quad and then only it goes to pair. And now to make a quad, we need to use the don't care condition, which are placed here. So now here, right now, for time being, we are considering this don't care condition as one. And when we consider it as a one, yes, we can make a direct quad here, right? So we are making a quad. So with that, now we will get back. We have taken R bar here, which is common. So we have written here R bar. Then we can see S and S bar is complementary. So we are not writing it. Then if you go here between these two columns, you will find T is a same value, whereas U and U bar are complementary. So the equation we have got is R bar T. Clear? Yes? Okay, next move on. Next, what we are doing? We are writing the next term. Next term, how we have writing? We can see it's entire quad has been made with the help of don't care condition, which is present here. So here, don't care condition is considered as one. Why we are taking one? Because we are talking with respect to SOP. And we know that with the help of this don't care condition, we can solve it better. Without pairing directly with a quad, we can solve it. So we are using this don't care condition to make a quad. Now here, if you see, RS bar is available there for the entire row. So I'm writing RS bar as it is. Now, if I go to all the four columns, I can see that this T bar is common here, but it's complementary here. That means T is getting cancelled. Then if I see U bar, they are present alternately with U and U bar. So that makes it again complementary. So that becomes one. So at the end, we are left with R bar T plus RS bar. Got it how we have done? We'll go to the next one now.
You can make one more pair, Noma.
Where you would like to make a pair?
Third row, RS,
R
T bar, U bar.
Third row, you are talking about here? Here, where
first
can we
make third one and fourth, ma'am.
First, X, third. Third, so we don't have one at all. You're talking about don't care condition?
Yes, ma'am.
See, in this case, don't care conditions can be left alone. If you see here, the first position and in this position are left alone because we don't need it. If there was one here instead of zero, yes, we could have made a quad here. But since it is zero, and that means this all don't care conditions can be considered as zero. And we are talking about SOP. So we are not considering zeros here. We can consider this only when it is paused. That's the reason we are not considering this don't care condition. And like it is necessary that all ones should be used when you are using a K-map. But don't care condition, this condition is not there. You are just taking the help of don't care condition only to make your quad or octet or pair. So in that case, we are using this don't care condition as one. That's the reason here in these places, since it's surrounded by zeros, we are not considering it. If you are thinking that you can make a pair of don't care condition and one here, then actually we can make it, but we don't need it. Because as we said, once all the ones are being used, no need to reuse it again. That will just add up to the variable and then again you have to reduce and then bring back to less number of variables. That's the reason this cannot be used here. We can, but it is not required. Because this one is already being used. Our main aim is that all ones should be used. Okay. This is what your doubt was? That can we pair this one?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Is it clear?
Too possible, ma'am.
Yeah, it's possible, but we don't need it to because this one is already being used. What we could have done, see, here one more option is there that can be used. That is this one and this one. These two could have been roll-on pair. Then, like you said, these two can be a pair. Then this can be a pair, right? So we would have got three pairs here. But if you start writing the equation, you will find with quad, number of variables that have been used in the equation is less as compared to the pair. That is the reason quad is always preferred onto the pair, because this reduction method gives you better result. Why better result? Because the number of variables are small. If the number of variables are less, naturally your circuit diagram is simple. Okay, so here you can go with three pairs, but it is not wrong, it is correct, but it is not suggested, because our preference, if you go ahead, we prefer to go with a quad rather than the pair. Why? Just to reduce the number of variables. Clear now?
Yes.
Good. This question was a very good question. Good. That means you are understanding. That's the reason this question has arrived. Keep it up. Okay. So here what we are seeing, that don't care condition, when we are talking about SOP, we will merge it with ones. When we are talking with POS, we will consider the same don't care as zero and we will merge it with zeros. Our main aim is just to make a quad or a pair or an octet. As preference goes, first we should look for octet, then we should look for quad, and at the last only we should look for the pair. Important is neither of the variable. If you're talking about SOP, none of the one should be left alone. If you're talking about POS, none of the zero should be left alone. That we'll see more when we solve this question. Now, this is the question that we have got. In this question, they have very clearly mentioned we have four inputs. Then they are saying small m and summation sign indicates SOP. And then it is indicated as don't care. So summation and small d indicates don't care condition. Now, how to fill this? How we will fill it? Here I have mentioned extra row and column for filling A bar, B bar, C bar like that. Okay. So here we'll start with first A bar, B bar. As I said, we can write it in two ways. First, we can write it here as we can just mention here A, B, and here we can mention as 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1, 0. Same way, I can mention here C, D, and I can write it as 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, and 1, 0. I can write it in either way. This is also right. And also one more technique that I'm going to use is also right. Where instead of writing 0, 0, what I have done, I have just written it as A bar, B bar. A bar, B, that helps me to create the equation. See, this is same as 0, 0. This is same as 0, 1. This is same as 1, 1. And this is same as 1, 0. Okay. Same way here, if I talk about CD, as I said, I can write it in the previous way, or I can write it as C bar, D bar. Whichever is easy, you can take that technique. That is your choice. Then it comes as 0, 0, then 0, 1, then 1, 1, and then 1, 0. Now, how to fill? We know the values here. This is called as 0, then 1, then we know this is 3, then 2. Same way it will come as 4, 5, 6 will come there, 7 and 6. Then we will go to extreme bottom, 8, 9, 10. So 10 will not come here, 11 will come here, and 10 will go here. Then we are left here with 12, 13, then 14 will come there. So 15 and 14. So these are the positions. Now, in these positions, we are going to fill the values. Let's start with this. First one is 5. Since I'm talking about SOP, I will be just writing 5 here. Okay, just change the color so that you get to know what I'm filling. Okay, then comes 7. So I'm filling it in 7. Then next is 8. So my 8 position is here. So I'm placing it here. Then comes 10. 10 is here. I'm placing it here. Then next position comes is 13. So I'm filling in 13. And then comes 15. So this is how I have filled. Right. Okay. Then comes don't care condition. Don't care condition comes from 0. So here, 0, I have mentioned one don't care condition, that is a cross. Then comes 1. So I have placed it in the position of 1. Then comes 2. 2 comes here. So I'm placing in the position of 2. And then comes 6. 6 is here. So I'm placing in the position of 6. What about other things? Rest all will be filled with the zeros. Everything else is a 0. This is how we fill the K map with the don't care condition. So now we have got it. Yes. Now, what else can we do? Let's see. Can we make a quad? As a first thing we should do is search for the octet. Is any octet possible here? Just see. Doesn't look like. So I will just fill it with the. Anything is possible here right now? I can just fill it with the quad. I can only see a quad here. So I will be filling this entire portion with the quad. Okay. So just to explain you, I'm filling it like this. Okay. This is not going to work. So you got the idea, right? So you can see that this is one quad that is happening between 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, let's see what else is possible. So we got one quad. Let's write the equation for the first quad that we have got it. The equation looks like we will go with the second row and third row. A bar A is complementary, but B is same. So I'm writing B here. Then I have second column and third column, which is C bar is and C is complementary, D is not. So I'm writing D here. Since it's a SOP form, first I'm writing in product form, then summation sign. Now, where else can I see? My main aim is none of the ones should be left alone. So you can see this one and this one can be rolled on and make a pair. But the preference says we should look for quad first, right? And which is possible. How is it possible? It is possible with A bar, B bar, this don't care condition, this one, this don't care condition, and this one. If I roll on, these four make it a quad. So I'm going to go ahead with the quad. So let me see. If I see the first row and last row, what is same? I can see that B bar is same. If I go to If I go to columns now, in the first column and last column, what is same? D bar is same, whereas C, C bar are complementary to each other. Now here again, you can see, can I do something? No. So I end up here. So this is my answer. Got it? So it can also be mentioned as one, simple one. Got it? Easy, right? You just have to be a little bit alert and see the K map clearly So you get the answer as here BD plus B bar D bar. Is it clear how we got it? So what we have seen, the first quad made gave the result as BD, whereas the second quad, that was a roll-on quad, has given as B bar and D bar. So we can easily make a pair. Now also, if you see, it's easy to make pair. But still, we are going for quad. Why? Because we want to reduce the number of variables. So that is possible only when we go for a higher level of grouping, like octet and quad. Fine. So with this, I think it's clear. Let's move on. So today, till now, what we have discussed is all about SAW, that how a don't care condition is been fit into the K-map. But remember, don't care condition positions are very different and your SOP positions are different. You have to first place once where the positions have been given. Then you pick up don't care, that you place it, and then you see what is the maximum grouping I can do. First, prefer for octet. If no, then only go for quad and then only go for pair. So even if the pair is easily ready, look for quad first, because our main aim is to reduce the number of variables. That's the reason we call K-map as reduction method, whose intention is to reduce the number of variables.